In front of me is Redmi Note 7, and today I would like to show you how you can add audio or video file to text message. Begin by launching Messages app and selecting or creating a chat. Following that, use this plus at the bottom left corner. And to add an audio file, click Audio section. If you wish to record your audio and add it, tap on Record Audio. Click this red button to start recording. And then the same one to pause it. Now to save it, use this check mark on the right. And to add your file, this red button with an arrow. You can also click on the same section, but this time tap on Select Audio and tap on one of those sources. Then click on your file that you wish to add. And tap on this check mark at the bottom. To add a video one, you need to click on the same plus. And this time choose video section right next to audio one. Then you can select capture video, record it, and click on the check mark to add it. You can also add one of the existing ones by tapping on video, hitting select video, and tapping on the one that you wish to add. You can do that by clicking on it here, selecting it from one of those apps, or clicking on those three lines at the top left corner to pick one of those sources. Either way, after finding it, click on it and wait. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!